at gumawa ng sarili niyang press conference. Pinisinta ni Marcos ang ilang military officer na sinabi niyang kasangkot sa tangkang pag-agaw ng kapangyarihan. Idinetalya ng mga ito ang tangkang paglusob ng RAM sa Malacanang.
I, Major Saulito Aromin, O-6739 of the Philippine Army, wish to confess my participation in the plan to attack Malacanang Palace in its environs and capture President Marcos after midnight tonight. The leader of this plot is Colonel Greg Nasan, Chief of the MND Security Force,